be a part of this celebration. We've been riding the rails for over 140 years as the longest running hit show in the history of the world. How about that, folks? In fact, our founder, the great P.T. Barnum, was the first circus owner to move his show by rail. And to this day, Ringling Brothers in Barnum and Bailey, the greatest show on earth, travels across this great nation on the world's largest privately owned train. It's over a mile long. How about that, everybody? But it is a special thrill for all the performers, staff, and our marvelous animals of the greatest show on earth to have been pulled into Denver by Union Pacific Challenger. We are excited to be here in this wonderful city for the next 2 weeks, as I said, September 30th to October 10th, to entertain your families and create the special memories that only can be created at the greatest show on earth. Everyone, have a look at this magnificent train engine right over here. And let's give a hand to the engineer of the world's largest operating steam locomotive. About that. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce everyone to the one and only Dick Hartman, Union Pacific's Director of Public Affairs for Colorado and Wyoming. Let's hear it for Dynamite Dick Hartman!
Well, thank you, Jonathan, and welcome to everybody. This is quite an event. Thank you for coming out this morning. It is definitely a privilege to us to kick off the six-state and over 2,200-mile celebration tour from Cheyenne, Wyoming, to Gorman, Illinois, with the 3985 today, pulling the Ringling Brothers, Barnum and Bailey Circus Train to Denver. So give everybody a hand that took part in orchestrating this event. You know, the old 3985 was built in 1943. It was built to haul heavy freight fast for Union Pacific Railroad, and it did that job well until 1959. Then it was retired out of service. However, in 1981, the old locomotive was brought out and put back into operating condition by UP employee volunteers in Cheyenne. This is one of the first trips that the locomotive has been out on due to the fact that we've had it in the maintenance shop for about a two-year workover. Also, this train, today, Jonathan, we're making a little history. Today, this is one of the largest trains ever. It weighs over 6,000 tons. And it's over 6,100 feet long. So congratulations, you made history today, Jonathan. Again, thank you for everybody, to everybody for coming this morning. We look for a great opportunity here to celebrate the 140 years of history of circus and railroading. Thank you.
Another round of applause for Dynamite Dick Hartman! And how about a bigger round of applause for this beautiful piece of machinery back here? Let's hear it, folks. Let's hear it. We made history today. Yeah! At this moment, I'd like to recognize another special guest. Please welcome from the city of Denver, from the mayor's office, the one, the only, Dennis Gallagher! Thank you, everybody. I'm not necessarily from the mayor's office. He wish I was. I'm the city auditor, and there is a prayer for the auditor. Lord, may the auditor be far away from us. But anyway, even this train has an auditor, I'm sure. And we're especially pleased to be able to come out here. The mayor wanted to be here, he told me, but he had to go to sort of another circus, the mayor council meeting downtown. Don't everybody put on your red nose. But he did prepare a little proclamation here, and I'm honored to read it, Ringling Master Jonathan. And Denver's always been impressed with anybody who will come here. Barnum and Bailey came here, and we were so impressed They gave over some land, let him buy some land, and we named the neighborhood for him, the Barnum neighborhood over here. And then the animals, the young animals that were too young to go out on the train, went over to Mary Elitch's, and that's how she got her zoological garden going for Elitch Gardens. So it's all connected. So here's the proclamation. Whereas Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey has been a part of Denver's rich history for more than 90 years, and children of all ages are thrilled by the news that Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus is coming to Denver from September 30th through October 10th. And whereas P.G. Barnum influenced the creation of an area of Denver where he once owned land and had several buildings constructed, and that area is now known as Barnum, the great neighborhood of Barnum. Let's hear it for Barnum. And he's got some namesakes named for him, the Barnum School, the Barnum Park, and various things like that. Whereas this commemorates the 200th anniversary of P.G. Barnum's birth, and whereas Denver's families welcome the circus in a special history-making way on Tuesday, September 28th of this year, when the unique and spectacular Union Pacific Challenger number 3985. Let's give another hand to that wonderful engine. The world's largest and most powerful steam locomotive pulls the Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey train with nearly 400 circus performers, crew and animals into Denver in preparation for the show. And whereas Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey continuously gives back to Denver community every year through lots of charitable and community events, now therefore, I, John W. Hickenlooper, Mayor of the City and County of Denver, by virtue of the authority vested in me, do hereby officially proclaim September 30th and October 10th to be known as Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Days here in Denver. And he's put his seal on there, and he's put his signature. And I want to thank Ringmaster Jonathan for when he talked about the clowns. Did you notice he gestured over and pointed right to me? I'm not taking any offense. I take it all in good humor. Welcome, everybody. Let's have a great time at the circus.
How about it, folks, for Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Days, September 30th to October 10th. Thanks once again to the world's greatest auditor, Dennis Gallagher. Let's have a round of applause. And folks, hey, we would not even make it this far if we didn't have the finest dressed man up here, our marvelous conductor Coker. Let's hear it from folks. Let's hear it from the marvelous workers, the marvelous staff on this beautiful, beautiful, majestic piece of machinery. Let's hear it one more time for Union Pacific. And while you're in the clapping mood, please, another round of applause for Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey's very own train crew. Let's hear it for them. These are some hard-working folks. They're great. They got us over here safe and sound. They're marvelous at what they do. Hey, who's ready for the greatest show on earth? Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out. We are celebrating the 200th anniversary of the birth of America's greatest showman, the one, the only, P.T. Barnum. Say happy birthday, P.T. And we invite children of all ages to be a part of this historic event in Denver and see up close all of the amazing performers and acts, and of course, our animal superstars. Don't miss our world-famous animal walk. Who's ready for that? They're all inside the Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey train, but they're coming out. They're going to be with you at Barnum's Conundrum, the 140th edition of the greatest show on Earth. 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 Let's do that again. On the greatest show on Earth. Don't put that on YouTube. Maybe you can. I may get a role on Dancing with the Stars. All right. Once again, we'll be playing the Denver Coliseum. Remember to show up 1 hour earlier and meet Denver's very own, America's favorite cowboy, Andre McLean, and our marvelous performers, our marvelous animals, the world's funniest clowns, for the greatest show on earth. Thank you all for coming to witness this historic event with Union Pacific and Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey. We'll see you there. at the greatest show on earth. Now may all your days be Ringling Brothers and Bonham and Bailey days. Now who wants pictures?
Yay!
Well, I need to hear you screaming, hollering, having fun. I know this is a mile-high state. It's hard to breathe, so that's probably why you all don't scream too much, but it's great. We love being here. I love Denver. I love Denver, Colorado. Basketball season's about to start. Are the Nuggets going to do it this year?
Yeah.
Are the Broncos going to do it this year? Wait a minute. Wait, that's football season. Wait, that's football season. Starting October. But it's football season. I stand corrected. This is football season. Don't YouTube me. Denver Broncos, are they going to do it this year?
Yeah!
Come on, Denver, believe it. I'm all for it. Your kids look marvelous. I can't believe you all got up this early to come see us, I tell you. All right. Hey, who wants pictures in front of this marvelous...